What's bad is when it happens and the coach isn't happy about it.
Let's see. Tom Herman. Here we go.
Oh, yes. Oh, they got him really good.
He had no idea.
Well done.
Texas wins 55-23 in the Valero Alamo Bowl. Boy, what an effort from a team. People said, are they going to really want to be here? They're going to want to play. Oh, yeah.
Congrats.